My name is Camilla. I'm 10 years old, and what I've been struggling with since I was like a baby is cancer. I'm mostly a very shy person, but I have a lot of friends because I have a very good personality in me. One of my friends, his name is Coach Dable. He's very kind, very sweet. He just cares about me. And since I've met him, he sends me videos of how are you doing? Is everything okay?
Hi, Camilla. How are you?
Good.
Hi, Coach.
Alex, how you doing, buddy?
Good. Thank you.
You got a wonderful, beautiful daughter, and she loves her daddy.
He always tells me funny jokes.
Why do fathers bring an extra pair of socks with them when they go golfing?
Why?
In case they get a hole in one.
That was pretty funny.
Did you like that one?
Yeah.
All right. You can use it.
I just really love him for that. So I went to Giants football practice to surprise Coach Dable with a present and a song.
If you want a friend, doesn't matter when. Anything you need, that's what I'll be. You can come to me.
Thanks, Camilla.
Coach Dable, I love you so much. Hugs and kisses from me and my family, and to all of the football players. And I hope you win. I love you. Mwah.
You can come to me. Yeah.
I was born with a best friend, yeah. It was great. Her being 2 years older, it was very fun. Being able to have somebody like the same age, but not really as you. So we'd like play games, we'd do all like the crazy stuff together.
The combination of the two of us just fits, and it's just fun together.
Just to be there with me, like bring me food, like spend time with me, like it was such a great comfort.
It's like for me, it was just, I have to be there for my brother, I have to support Alex.
She brought food, but she also brought herself. I was really grateful for it all.
Thank you so much, Ashley, for everything you've done for me the past year. It meant so much to have you there with me. My best friend, you and some people were. It made the worst times of my life better. Love, Alex.
You see how like impactful these small things are and how like it makes a big difference.
Thank you, my sister, for being there for me. Love you.
Love you too.
Gigi, from the moment she was born, was loving, truly, truly loving, giving, kind. Gianna always did for others. She could have had the crappiest day ever, especially during treatments, and you can physically see that she looked horrible. If you would ask her, how are you feeling? I'm good. I'm all right, but how are you? And that's truly the embodiment of what she was. She was just happy. If you're having a Gigi day, that means that you were not sad. You were having a good time, enjoying every moment of it. It didn't matter what you were doing. So I wanted to make sure that I was able to do the same thing. Every day I wake up, we say good morning to Gianna.
Hi, Monkey.
Hey, girl.
Want to tell you that we love you and we miss you.
It took a person like Gianna to enlighten every dark thought you can ever have. I see a lot of her in Charlotte, and it's just amazing to look at. And with Charlotte, it's amazing to see it flourish.
I love you, yeah.
So when you have a crappy day and you feel like heavy and you don't want to wake up and you want to click snooze on your alarm, think about, well, I'm going to have a Gianna day. That's what she did, that's what we do, and that's what I like to push out to everyone. Always look at the bright side.